Welcome back. Now that you have Azure AD Entitlement Management governing access, let's look at the day-to-day management where your project may be changing.
Work on the marketing campaign is going quite well. However, now we have a lot of content from months ago that we don't actively use. To make it easy, I need a new site for my project.
With access packages, you can change resources and the resource roles that your team is using for the project. Let's say that, moving forward, you want your marketing team members to add new content to a new site. On the Access package, add the new site as a resource and assign them the correct resource roles. Entitlement Management will then automatically make the changes for all the users that currently have access to this Access package. Next time they go to this Access package, they will see the new site. Your very productive employees can continue being productive without needing to request additional access permissions to it.
Let's see what resources a marketing user, Nadine, can see in her access package.
I see the site marketing content. And I have member role at the site.
When making changes to resources, we recommend that you add new resources first and then remove or update old resources. Here I'm back on the Marketing Campaign Access Package page. I'm going to go to Resource Roles and add new resource roles. Here's the new SharePoint site my team needs. And I want them to be members. Go ahead and add it to the package, and I should be all set.
As the marketing user, I can see a new site, Marketing Planning, that I can start using.
I also know that my project is going to take longer than I initially anticipated. I thought it was going to end on August 31st, but now I know that it's going to continue until December 31st.
With Entitlement Management, you can change the duration of the project. If you anticipate that a project will finish early, especially if you are working with users from an external company, it's critical to remove their access as soon as they complete the project. If the project is going to finish early, you can update the policy access expiration to the new date. Entitlement Management will automatically change the access duration for all your users. If they try to access after this date, they will no longer have access. Before their access expires, we send the users an email 14 days prior to expiration that their access is about to expire. Users that need to extend their access can submit a request for extension, and you can require approval for it or not in the policy.
To make the new expiration date change, I'm going to go to my existing policy. And edit it. Here, I'm going to change the expiration to the end of the year. I want to make sure that my users are able to extend and that that extension requires approval. My users need to submit a request to extend access, and their access will get extended.
I see that this access package marketing campaign that I have access to is about to expire. I know that I need access until December 31st. I am going to submit a request to extend access.
What do I do if the people on my project are changing? I know that Marcus will not be working on this project after today. I know that Eric, his replacement, will need to get started on it right away.
With project members changing, Entitlement Management offers an easy way for the Access Package Manager to make these member updates. Let's start with making sure that Marcus doesn't have access after today.
I'm going to go to the Assignments tab and remove Marcus. This way, he doesn't have access after today.
regarding adding new members to this project, if you know who the members are, you could give them access directly using the admin assignment policy. This is also useful in cases where you may not want to bother the user with having to request access. In this scenario, where you don't quite know who will be working on the project, you can set up the policy for the group of users and then send them the access package link. When the new member, Eric, goes to the My Access portal, he will see the access package available for him to request access. Upon approval, he will have access to the project resources.
We hope you've enjoyed learning about how to make changes to access packages as your projects change. Thanks for watching.